Some institutes use a group task as part of the evaluation process in the MBA program. Now, what is a group task? A group task is where a group of students is formed and they are given a task. This task is a common goal which the group has to reach within a designated time. Generally, the interviewers, the invigilators will not intervene. They will not tell you or stop you from doing anything. It's a free-flowing activity where the invigilators are just watching your group dynamics. Institutes like ACM, HRD and SIBM use this regularly. The group task evaluates a few things in you. First and foremost, it evaluates your team skills. How you interact with others, your interpersonal communication, how you are able to function in a situation where the outcome is not just dependent on you, but other team members as well. It also tests your leadership qualities. Can you take control and lead the group? Can you motivate others to perform? Can you perform under time pressure, under a deadline of a given time? Can you convince others as well as listen to others? Do you have the ability to negotiate? All of these facts are tested in a group task. Therefore, it is very important to keep a few things in mind while doing a group task. Firstly, you must listen to and understand the task very carefully. A lot of students end up misinterpreting the task and spending the entire time given on a total wastage. So please make sure that you have understood the task very clearly. Then you must try and divide the task among into your team members. So make the task into smaller doables and try and divide it amongst your team members. Also, if possible, try and divide the task into smaller sub-deadlines. You must try and ensure that each member has clearly understood his deliverable. You must also be willing to listen to others' ideas. So if somebody has a better option, please go by it. As the task progresses, you must also be open to adapt. A lot of times as the task rolls along, you realize that your first method may not be the most suitable and something else comes up which is better. So the ability and the flexibility to adapt is very crucial. You must be open to think outside the box as time passes along. Also, you must keep an eye on the time. You must try and motivate your members to adhere to the deadlines and ensure that as a group you are able to complete the task